When posting these warning signs is required by either the label or is determined by the length of the REI in the application site, your employer is responsible for making sure this is done. However, as a handler, you may be asked to put these warning signs up.